So we're just going to have a quick video introduction to using TrueType fonts or installing additional TrueType fonts on your Linux distribution. Here we're using OpenSUSE 11.2, but again the process is vaguely similar across most distributions. So you can see I've got some TrueType fonts that I've just dragged from a Windows machine onto my Linux VM. It's the Kendara font. I like to use it for some of my documents. I just want to install it onto my Linux machine. So I'm going into OpenOffice at the moment, and we can see those fonts are just on my desktop. Obviously on the desktop they don't make any purpose for anything, and they're not available to OpenOffice. So we'll open up a command prompt, and I'll copy these across to the system fonts directory. So with root privileges, I'm just using SU here rather than SU minus, so I stay in the Andrew desktop directory. And then I'm going to move my TrueType fonts, and these are with a capital TTF. They can be uppercase or lowercase TTF, it doesn't make any difference. But obviously when we're copying them, the file case has to be correct. And we're going to copy them across to user, share, fonts, TrueType. So they'll disappear from the desktop and now they'll be in the TrueType directory. To update the system so we know to use them, we run the SUSE config command. This then rebuilds the font cache for SUSE and the GNOME applications that rely on the desktop configuration. I can exit out of my command prompt now. Re-enter into OpenOffice, and if it's all is happening hunky-dory, we'll have the font available to us. So a very simple demonstration showing you something that, yeah, it's simple in Windows, it's expected to be simple in Linux, and it is pretty much the same process. So like always, I hope you enjoy these videos. TrueType fonts are good, as you can see we're typing here. Yeah, they're the same on your screen as on the printer. You've become used to them, probably using them in Windows. Well, of course, they're available to you in Linux. So, as always, I'd like to thank you for your time in watching this. And I really do hope you enjoy these videos. Thank you.